बॉलीवुड की फैशन आइकन सोनम कपूर ने अपने वेट गेन पर कही एक बड़ी बात। Well, Sonam Kapoor, who gave birth to her son Vayu in 2022, has now opened up about her pregnancy and how she gained 32 kgs of weight, which took a toll on her mental health as well. Sonam ne bataya ki pregnancy ke dauran unhone 32 kilo weight gain kar liya tha and this weight traumatized her. Saath saath unhone ye bhi kaha ki unhone wazan ghatane mein koi jaldbazi nahi ki. Because understanding and adjusting to the new you is crucial and hence Sonam took a year and a half to get back to her ideal shape. Sonam also mentioned you're so obsessed with your baby, you're really not thinking about working out, eating right. It took me a year and a half and I took it really slow. Sonam ne ye bhi kaha ki pregnancy ke baad life mein sab kuch badal jata hai, which also includes your relationship with your husband, and you don't feel the same about your body. Sonam said, I've always accepted myself for who I am, and I was like, I need to accept this version of myself. Well, Sonam got married to Anand Ahuja in 2018, and it was one of the biggest Bollywood weddings, jise kahi sare celebrities ne attend kiya tha. Sonam's son Vayu will turn 2 in August this year. On the work front, Sonam Kapoor was last seen in The Zoya Factor in 2019. And then she's also working on a film adapted from Anuja Chauhan's novel Battle of Bitora. The film is reportedly made under their banner, Anil Kapoor Films Company.